And I think you're sexy as hell.
You could have done something years ago. You could have done something years ago. Now we're supposed to rush.
Thank you. Got me falling sideways, got me caught up in these mind games. She called me out of my name. She got me falling sideways, got me caught up in a blind haze. I gotta change my mind frame.
She only happy when I'm working for her, washing the dishes or pouring a glass of water for her, pumping the gas, running the bath, rubbing the back, but when I'm on the rack, yeah.
Apparently she told my girls I'm not the marrying type, cause of my need to always have to be invariably right. Right. It turns her on whenever I'm wrong. It's like I'm married to a terrorist wearing a thong. Come on, that ain't life with all of this conflict. It's obvious I'm talking with all of the wrong chicks. It's pimp craft, conjuring chicks in blonde wigs. We all get into a sauna topless. Hey, I'm just imagining being a single life and making like I'm ripping the sequel to Boogie Nights. See, that's the problem. Most often I'm pretty peaceful, so why would I want a woman to constantly give me evil? There was a time I was really a nice guy, but women be like dying to hit me with white lies. See, I'm a Leo, I'm trying to treat you good. A lion wouldn't cheat, but I bet you a tiger would.
She got me falling sideways. She got me caught up in mind games. She called me out of my name. She got me falling sideways. Got me caught up in a blind haze. I gotta change my mind frame.
She got me falling like Alicia Keys. It's like I'm on a leash or on a lease with Mona Lisa's niece. Her porch is full of portraits and they all believe in me deceased. Seems that she's a thieving beast. My heart's like stolen art and now my arms are pulled like puppet strings. Mind is like a Rubik's Cube and she's the master of it. Manipulate me and my movements too. Movements to my mouth cause she like the taste of spearmint. I should make her my ex but I'm obsessed with our experiments. The ecstasy, the terms of our endearment. Tyrannosaurus Rex is in Alexis for her pyramid. She's impossible, giving me obstacles, cause the only way to catch her optical and maybe a kiss is to up the risk of ending up in the hospital with a shattered disc. She's not impressed by my hot spit. She says it doesn't matter and I'm not shit. I think she toxic, the way she toxic. I'm nauseous.
She got me falling sideways. She got me caught in mind games. She called me out of my name.
Thank you. A lot of us even love you, Molly. You know you're my girl. But you got this way of, like, seeing shit that ain't happening.
Obviously love their own evil too. Thank you.
That's not what they really want. It's vital to create a space where you don't have to shrink. Ultimately, though, we have to be our own potency.
Swimming into an ocean, drowning in sentiment, sounding a call with instruments loudly, speaking in intricate tones. I swear this world is so different from when I entered it. Maybe my comprehension is falling apart by increments. The end result is I end up feeling so impotent because I've been prevented from feeling any significance. I made appeals on the basis of human interest and angered a large consensus of people who think I'm different, like less deserving of patience when I'm presented with violence and bad intentions for cops for just existing. And if I mention or even hint at resistance, the general sense will be I deserve it if I get injured. Although resistance was central in the decision for claiming our independence from dangerous kings in Britain, like that's how America started. How's this different? I'm sure if you were paying attention, you'd probably get it. Guess we forever be marching and doing sentence, collecting these ass whippings from militant cops with billy sticks. Arrest whoever would dare to question your methods, but name another profession and thanks to they are professional. I know benevolent cops and I expect them to separate from the devils whenever corruption's evident. Y'all make decisions determining life or death, so why would you not expect to be held to a higher precedent? apart by hanging apart by increments. Falling apart by increments. Falling apart by increments. Sound in the call with instruments. Falling apart by increments. Sound in the call with instruments. Sound in the call with instruments. To separate from the devil.
So, smoke signals?
message then.
No, it's okay. I'm just bad about the phone.
So, smoke signals? Scare pigeon? This is kind of pissing me off.
People like you are my whole problem in life.
Thank you. This is a sad pimp song. Yeah. sees a centipede.